Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to upload an Excel document to your Weebly ePortfolio. This one can be a little tricky, but I'll walk you through it. Now, there isn't a way to get our graph directly onto our ePortfolio, so the best way that we can get this onto our ePortfolio is with a screen capture. I have right here a graph that I need to put onto my Weebly ePortfolio. And I will include in the description of this video how to screenshot for Mac and Windows computers, just to make sure it works for whichever computer you may be using. I'm going to screenshot this. I'm on a Mac computer, so I held down Command Shift 4. I'm going to click and drag down over what I need to add to my ePortfolio and let go. And it takes a picture. I'm going to go back to my Weebly ePortfolio, and I'm going to grab a title box to start, and I'll put my graph, and I'll center it, and I'm going to grab a divider just to make it look nice, and you'll be grabbing an image. That is how we put a screenshot onto our Weebly ePortfolio. Click where it says Upload Image. Click on Upload a Photo from your computer, and find the corresponding screenshot. It should be saved to your desktop. Okay, I'll go to my desktop, and find that screenshot, and click on Open. And it will upload my graph to my Weebly ePortfolio. We also want to include a way for your teacher to be able to download the assignment. That way, if you did formulas on your graph, they can look at those by downloading your graph. We're going to scroll down until we get to this tile that says File. Click on this and drag it over and let go. Click where it says Click here to upload. Click on Upload File. Click on Upload a File from your computer. And find the corresponding graph. And click on Open. And it will upload that graph to your Weebly ePortfolio. I hope this video has been helpful for you, and I will see you all in the next video.